'cause you're my forever. You're my reality. You're my sunshine. You're my best times. You're my anomaly. And I'd choose you in 100 lifetimes. I'd choose you in 100 worlds. I'd find you.
I remember the first time we met. It was at the Viscount Gord Hotel, and there was a dance party going on. We were both at the end of our grade 12 year when we first met each other. I was outside the hall with a group of friends. I was sitting on a couch just in the hallway, in a circle of friends talking and hanging out. Then you stepped into our group, and that was the first time I saw you. My first words to you when I saw you were, and I swear this is true, my first words when I saw you were, "You're really pretty." just out of nowhere. I should also say that this was also my first time getting drunk. I usually don't have that kind of confidence, but in this case, I don't know what came over me. I saw you and you were just really so cute. And although we were in a group of people having our own conversations and doing our own thing, in that moment, I just had to let you know. We talked for a bit, exchanged numbers, and after we left the party, we texted each other that night. I am so lucky that that worked out, because if not, if I hadn't taken that chance 8.5 years ago, I wouldn't be standing here with my bride. I wouldn't have found my best friend. I just love you so much. You're such a good person. You're so generous. You're so loving. You're so smart. You just amaze me so much. Watching you take something that was just fun and interesting for yourself and turning that into a successful, thriving business and career. To be learning and achieving so much for yourself, you truly are my inspiration. I want to give you everything that you deserve, and I promise that I will try to make you as happy as I possibly can. I promise to stay faithful to you. I promise to always be truthful to you. I promise that there will never be a fight that's too big. And for whenever we go through those rough times, I promise I will learn from every mistake. I promise to work hard for you and our future family. I promise to keep you safe and warm and comfortable and well-fed. I promise that whatever we go through in life, the good, the bad, everything, that we'll always be together, and I'll always support you. Kathleen Joy Famsen, you are the love of my life. Today, I give you all that I am, and I promise to be forever yours. Thank you.